In IronCAD 2022, Product Update 1, when creating an item bubble inside of a drawing, holding the Alt key will lock the placement of the item bubble to the horizontal or vertical axis.